All right, it's time for our main event. This will determine the final two spots in the Money in the Bank match. Ryback and Seth Rollins, or Zangief and Carlito? Rollins going mad with that chair. He wants another chair. He hits Carlito with the chair. And there's Zangief. His arm just glitched, but he doesn't care. He gets cracked in the head with a candlestick by Zangief. Again and again and again. Oh! Oh! Ryback with the ladder. Another chair. Cracked. It's a Zangief. Oh, he gets hit. Nice overcastle. Wakes up. Hits him with a Vada Kedavra. Now he's in the ring. There he goes. Oh, he gets hit. He's got it. Oh, he loses his finisher. Oh, he's got the ladder. He's hitting everybody with the ladder. Oh no! He takes back the ladder. He hits everybody with the ladder. He's dead right there. Wait a minute. He rolls him up. One, two. No! Kick out. Spear. Avada Kedavra to wait. He's trying to grab him. Oh no, no, no. Pedigree! The pedigree to Zangief. One. No! That could have been the end. And now, another Avada Kedavra. And wait a minute. His version of the curb stomp. One, two, three, and Seth Rollins wins. Good ring coordination. Seth Rollins and Ryback will be in the Money in the Bank match. He's won it before. Can he win it again? And get a second chance to burn it down! Seth Rollins won Money in the Bank and famously cashed it in at WrestleMania 31. Can he win it again? And do the unthinkable and cash in at WrestleMania twice? We will find out. But thank you for joining me for ECW. We will see you next time on SmackDown. Yeah, I think that's about it. Good night.